Hello, designers. I'm going to show you how to turn this into this using Photoshop.